The South Florida Trotting Center is an all-purpose equine facility that provides full training, rehabilitation, and equine therapy. It is a privately owned facility that is also open to the public. Located in the heart of horse country in the Wellington, Florida region, the facility is being developed into one of the few technologically advanced equine facilities in North America. Primarily used by standardbred harness racing trainers, the facility is adapting to use by polo, dressage, show, and pleasure horses. For the past two seasons, world champion Mick Wicked, winner of both the Dan Patch and O'Brien Awards with earnings of $1.47 million in 2014, has winter trained at the center for trainer Cassie Coleman. The facility features an 11/16th mile training track, 6/10th mile sand jogging track, 3/4 mile training strip, 3 Stratton exercisers, an equisizer, numerous turnout paddocks, and groom's quarters. The South Florida Trotting Center has been in existence for more than 20 years and is easily located on State Road 7, just north of Boynton Beach Boulevard in Lake Worth, Florida. For more information, visit www.southfloridatrottingcenter.com. You can email Anne Marie Daly at statusenterprises.com or call 315-225-4992. The South Florida Trotting Center.